This is the BBC.
This podcast is supported by advertising outside the UK.
BBC Sounds. Music, radio, podcasts.
You're listening to Thursday's episode of The Archers from BBC Radio 4.
The idea is, in fact, perfectly simple.
Where have I heard that before?
It's called mirror image, or mirror image dancing, to give it its full title.
Dancing?
Yes.
Dancing like in Strictly Come?
Come Dancing, yes. You're familiar with it, I hope?
We are, Jim. Yes.
Yeah, I'm just a little surprised that you are.
Oh, I am, certainly. Up to a point, at least.
But only up to a point?
Yes. Anyway, would you like to hear my idea for Valentine's Day at the Bull?
Can't wait.
In that case, mirror image, a brief outline. All those who choose to participate will be matched with a partner with whom they will improvise a dance routine.
Improvise?
Yes.
So, no rehearsals?
No. Mirror image has an open door policy for the clumsy and inept. All are welcome.
But it's still dancing?
A dancing of sorts, yes. Participants face each other on the floor. One will then make moves in response to music chosen by me, while the other...
mirrors them! Oh, yeah. Oh, this could be fun.
I hope so.
Won't you have to be young and fit to do this?
Well, there are two categories. The floor dance, as described, and the chair dance.
And how does the chair dance work?
Well, your response to the music will be limited to the movement of hands and arms and facial expression.
Which could be a right laugh.
Or touching and artistic.
Do you know, I can see this working.
The best way to be sure is to try it out.
Right, a chair dance? You up for this, Kenton?
Yeah, I don't mind having a go.
Then I have the music to inspire you. If you just turn your chair to face Jolene's...
Like this?
Yes, good. Now, you take the lead, Jolene.
Righto.
And in your own time, Kenton, respond.
Like I said, I'm filling in the forms, reasons for divorce and all that.
I know, Chris. And it has to be done.
Yes, but you are going to see these documents. At some stage, they're going to come to you. So, I was thinking...
What?
I don't want to write anything you're not going to like.
Well, I'm not going to like any of it.
No, nor am I. Only, if there's stuff you really don't want me to mention, well, I don't have to.
No, I think you do. I have to know how bad it was.
My heart won't be in it, though, Alice.
Go on.
Well, I've got it here.
Let me see. Kissing Harrison.
I know you never meant it.
No, but I did it, so you have to mention it. Nearly dropping Martha at the christening. Because I was drunk. You should say that too. Throwing a brick through the shop window.
Look, I don't have to put any of this if you don't want me to.
You haven't got half of it, though. What about all the hateful things I said? The stuff I destroyed.
I know.
Like our wedding album.
What? Our...
When I took out all the pictures and ripped them up and binned the album.
I never knew that.
No, well, we haven't spent many evenings looking through it lately, have we?
I've been looking for that. I was going to pack it.
I'm sorry.
Yep. Why? I mean, why did you do it?
I don't know. Spite? To get back at you for something?
Still, but...
Look, you can put any of those things in your top six. I won't object.
Thanks. It's a pity we have to talk about stuff like this.
Yes. When there are other things. Maybe we should do that.
What?
Meet, I mean. Just as friends. Then we could talk about other things. Something ordinary for a change.
No, I don't think so.
No.
I have to think of Martha now. And myself. and meeting you just to talk, I don't think it would help me.
That was fantastic.
That's brilliant.
You were very inventive, both of you. Perhaps you should try the floor version.
What, full-on mirror dance? Why not?
No.
Oh, come on, it needs road testing.
Perhaps Kenton's right. He doesn't want to overtax himself.
Nothing to do with that, Jim. I'm perfectly capable.
No, we should check it out for health and safety issues.
Health and safety? There are no health and safety issues.
No. What if I do a move you can't copy?
Oh, not much chance of that, I think.
Oh, how about a kicks?
A doddle.
As a matter of fact...
And kick! And kick!
I would advise against high kicks.
And kick! And kick!
Ah! Kenton!
Oh, my leg.
Oh, dear, I'm so sorry.
It just went.
Are you all right, my darling?
Oh, it hurts like hell, Jolene.
I think it probably needs fine-tuning.
Why, his leg?
No, my idea. Perhaps a list of things it's inadvisable to attempt.
It doesn't need fine-tuning, Jim. It needs ditching. Oh, ow! Oh. Alice. Alice, don't go.
I just forgot something.
Oh, you don't have to do this.
What?
Every time I see you, you back off.
No.
Or you're beetling off somewhere else, head down, trying not to see me. You don't have to do that.
Sorry, I don't always feel like talking.
What, every time I turn up? What happened with us, that's over and done with.
Oh, I suppose so.
We can forget it, can't we? Because I've missed you.
Well, me too.
So, how's this going? I can't rightly remember.
Well, you ask me how things are. I pretend everything's fine.
And how are things, Alice?
Things have been worse.
Really?
Really, I mean it. Things have been a lot worse.
Fallon tells me you went bowling.
Tuesday night, yes. Turns out I have an amazing talent for it.
I can believe it.
Well, compared to Phoebe and Lily, anyway.
Great. Mm. Hey, we're getting back into this. Anything you want to ask me?
Yes, a favour.
Oh, a favour? Ask away.
Can you check on Chris for me?
Check on him? Why?
I saw him this afternoon. He didn't seem all that good to me.
Oh. What's wrong?
He's packing stuff up to move into the flat. And I think it's stressing him out. He looks tired. Maybe it's just that. If you could just keep an eye on him.
Okay, yeah. He asked me to keep an eye on you last year, so... Only seems fair.
Kenton?
Hmm? Yes? What?
Just come up to see how you're doing.
Managing, thanks. I'm resting it.
Hmm. Jim's very disappointed.
Oh, that's kind.
No, I mean about his idea getting ditched. He thought it could work.
Oh, no, we can't risk it, Jolene. Too many accidents waiting to happen.
And if we warn people to take it gently?
Well, they won't, though, will they? Some of them are so competitive.
Mm. Well, maybe a slowed-down version. Even with a bad leg, it could be, you know...
What?
Well, smoochy. Last dance, smoochy. I mean, if I move nice and slow and you do the same...
You mean like this?
Oh, yeah. Very much like that, my darling. Mm. And then I... edge a little closer.
And so do I.
And you mirror what I'm doing.
I can't possibly mirror that, Jolene.
Oh, so improvise.
Improvise.
Yeah, nice and close.
Hmm?
How's your leg?
Hmm?
Your leg? I don't want to overdo it.
Oh, no. Leg's doing all right. I think this is helping. Carry on.
And closer...
Come right through, Harrison. Ignore the mess.
I can't ignore it, mate. It's a proper tip, is this?
I'm doing some packing.
You don't look too good yourself.
Should be moving out next week.
Oh, right. And here's me, turned up bang in the middle of it all.
Oh, that's all right.
You always get to that stage with packing, though, don't you? Where you have to make things worse before you can make things better.
Well, I haven't got that far yet.
Still, I'm here now, so might as well pitch in and lend a hand.
Thanks, Harrison, but I'm okay.
Or maybe not. Maybe just sit here for a bit and chat.
Well, yeah, maybe.
Okay, then. Let's do that.
Actually, that is what I've been doing.
Just sitting here?
Mm-hmm. Staring at the walls.
Well, it's not always easy packing, is it? Especially if you've been in a place as long as you have.
It's not that.
What to take and what's not needed anymore, it's tricky.
I found this.
What is it?
It's a bit of a touring photo.
I can see that. And I mean, what is it?
Can't you tell? A fragment of sky, night sky, lit up signs, skyscrapers.
Las Vegas.
Mm. From our wedding album. Yeah, I moved the sofa to make room for all the boxes and there it was.
And torn.
Alice did that.
When?
Oh, I don't know, ages ago. Tore up the pictures and threw the album away. She only told me about it this afternoon. Then I get back here and this turns up.
Oh, Chris.
All that's left of our wedding. And we're not in it. Just a patch of night. No Alice, no me.
I don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. Talk about something else.
Well, we can't just
leave it. Oh, please, Harrison. Tell me something else. Not about Alice and me or the flat or packing. Something different. How's Fallon?
Oh, she's fine, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. You heard about the bull?
I haven't heard anything about anything.
Well, they've been asking people to bring their ideas for Valentine's events.
Oh, like what?
Oh, all sorts of stuff. And Jazza and Tracy came up with one. Don't ask me what. And then they had this massive row while they were trying to explain.
Not a great look for Valentine's.
No. And, well, and I'm going to talk to Alan about getting baptised.
Baptised?
Yeah.
What, you? I mean, you're talking about yourself.
Yeah, because I found out I never was as a kid. Huh. Well, they were going to, but the ceremony never happened.
Like Martha?
Yeah. I was thinking about that.
They just fell apart.
You might want to do something about that.
At some point, yeah, I probably should.
For Martha's sake, because for me, well, I don't know, when I found out, I kind of wanted to put it right.
Well, yeah, I get that.
You do? It makes sense.
Of course it does.
Because some people are... Well, some people think it's a bit weird.
Oh, does that matter? It's not weird to you, is it?
No. No, it's something I have to do before I can move on.
Like leaving the nest?
Yeah. Not easy, but it has to be done.
For a flat above the shop.
You can make that work, though, Chris. For you and Martha. Hey, how about we do a bit now? Fill a couple of boxes.
Okay. And we can start by chucking this out.
Las Vegas?
Absolutely. Clean break.
No. Keep it. You might be glad you did one day.